It's quadruple the love for the Albas of Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Identical twins Levi and Luca are 18 months. They're big brothers to four-month-old sisters, identical twins Lindley and Lydia. The big, beautiful family began with a high school love story.
We met in high school at a church camp, just two kids, you know, miles and miles apart. For us, fast forward, we're babies now. It's a miracle.
And they always say, God only gives you as much as you can handle.
Britney and Frankie first miscarried before welcoming the boys in 2021.
What was life like in the first couple months of their life?
Our whole lives were just changed, you know, flipped upside down, but in a good way. But it didn't last long.
Yeah, it didn't last long because what happened, Brittany?
6 months later, we're pregnant again.
Brittany could never have predicted the news from her routine ultrasound.
There's two.
What? You were kidding me. You are kidding me.
He's not going to believe it.
You are kidding.
The girls faced incredible odds. They are Momo twins, one of the rarest forms because they share the same placenta and amniotic sac. Due to the risk, a hospital admitted Brittany at 25 weeks. Frankie held down the fort with the boys while the girls were monitored 24/7 for 60 days.
They would listen to the heartbeats several times a day. I would literally hold my breath until I heard both heartbeats.
What was it like to get to bring them home?
It was surreal. We couldn't believe it.
Riding in the car for the first time together.
The Alba's new normal only works with their village of family and friends. Brittany returned to teaching fourth grade last week, while Frankie works as a firefighter, pulling 24-hour shifts. On work days, one set of the twins goes to Frankie's parents, and the other to Brittany's parents.
Tons and tons of bottles. The dishwasher's always going. The laundry's always going. Mm-hmm. Toys everywhere.
Hi, Luca. Hi, Levi. Oh, hi, Lydia. Hi, Lindley. Double the love, right?
That's right.
Y'all amaze me. I also have to tell you, the luckiest thing that ever happened to me was that I had a twin sister to walk through. I mean, now I want to cry. That I get to walk through life with. It's the best gift.
You can see the bond. When they get excited, they turn to each other. They want to share everything.
Okay.
And so even if one starts to cry, the other will cry because his brother's crying,
right.
You know? And so it's a beautiful thing.
Oh, I know. Okay, just the waterworks are going with our. We've got
so
a twin
sweet.
Here, right here with Jenna. Look at these sweet babes. Okay, we've got the Alba family here. We got mom Brittany, dad Frankie, who just met, 4-month-old girls Lydia and Lindley, sweet little angels. And we've got Luca and Levi, the best behaved 18 months
they
I've
are.
Never seen guys
so
ever
adorable.
Seen. However, we have grandparents
car.
Off camera ready to race in. We have a little play area for them if you need
sure.
to do it. Okay, so. Wow. How's it going? I can't believe you went back to teaching last week.
It's going. So it's good to be back at work because while this is my favorite job, I also did have kiddos at school that
aww.
I needed to get back to. So it's nice to be back.
Y'all told me the sweetest story about the boys sleeping together for the first time.
He can get down.
Yeah, he can play.
Yeah.
They may be running everywhere.
Yeah,
there
we go.
Tell us about that. They wouldn't sleep until what?
Okay, well, actually, it was right after Brittany came out of the hospital. We were trying to get any sleep that we could.
Oh,
and they didn't sleep, actually, until they were a year old, and they actually slept together for the first time. We actually made them a bed, and they slept all
until
night.
And that's
wow.
when
they were
that's
put
they
together.
Together.
And so how are you doing? I just remember, you know, I have twins. And I remember when everybody left, when the village left, I was by myself, and I'm like, oh, God, this is so much.
Yeah.
You know, how are you feeling? How are you doing, both of you?
A lot of times there's definitely that, oh, snap moment. You know, like, oh, God, I'm by myself. But with each other and by the grace of God, we're doing great.
All right.
Wow.
So take us back to that moment, you know, when you realized, oh, my gosh, we have another set of twins coming. I mean, it's shocking.
Wait, where are you going?
Come here. Yes, it was definitely shocking,
okay.
But also
okay.
for us, it was round two.
Yeah.
So we're like, well, we've never had just one baby, so let's do it again. Let's not do more.
Brittany, you told me the sweetest thing about your colleagues, your fellow teachers, and how they helped you have a maternity leave, which you wouldn't have had.
No, I wouldn't have had a paid maternity leave.
Chanel's on twin
yeah,
duty.
I know. Yeah. It's not Chanel's
look,
first baby.
Look,
here
you
go.
Oh, okay. Love that.
Wow.
But tell us about that.
No, so I wouldn't have had a paid maternity leave, and honestly, I only had 2 sick days. So my school system does this really cool thing where the teachers in the state of Alabama can donate their own sick days.
Wow.
And that's a sacrifice for them so that I had enough to be able to work and still pay for our insurance. Yes.
Same thing here. Amazing. I work for TFD, and those guys there, I just want to give a shout out to them because they also donated hours to me.
At the fire department. Yes. Yeah.
I could not have done it without our community.
It really is incredible. I mean, we're seeing actually your whole village is out here because we've got like
grandma,
sister, cousin. Everybody's like, wrangling, including Chanel. Chanel is now an official babysitter.
That's right. I'm Auntie Chanel today.
How come they all have L names?
Honestly, once we named Luke and Levi with 2 L's, we were like, okay, well, we got to keep it going.
Yeah.
So we really loved the name Lydia. We were in church one day, and we heard the name Lydia, and we were like, oh, my goodness, we love that name. So then we had to come up with another L name, and I have a really good friend who I think is just a superhero, so I named Lindley after her.
That is so
cool. It's like all coming back to me. I'm sorry.
Y'all's faith is so inspiring, talking with you and knowing your love story that they met at church camp.
I love that.
You know, it's really beautiful, and I feel like your marriage has stayed very strong through this all.
Absolutely.
Yes, absolutely. I will say that, you know, if you know our family, you know 2 things. You know that, 1, we got a lot of children, and 2, we love Jesus. And so just all the glory and honor to the Lord.
So many blessings.
Well, we want to give you a little tiny blessing from us, because so many of us heard about you all. We adore you. So, Bugaboo is giving you, here, come on out, boys.
Here we go.
Here's Al Roker. Bugaboo is giving you
stroller.
Not 1, but 2 Donkey 5 strollers.
Let me tell you, I have the Donkey 5 for my 2 kids. This was great.
Yeah.
The double stroller.
And also, Hello Bello, the family brand by Dax and Kristen Shepherd. They wanted to give you a year worth of diapers and
wipes.
Amazing.
Wow.
Just a little something to help you out.
Chanel, you take the rest of the morning off.
This is amazing.
Imagine doing that all the time long with 2.
This is amazing. You guys are set with diapers.
Thank you.
Yeah,
so
we
much.
Hope that helps take a little bit of the stress off.
It does.
Y'all are heroes to us.
You really are.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank you for sharing your story and your sweet kids.
Oh my goodness.
They are precious.
Oh, they are so cute. And by the way, we love how they're running around.
Twins. Yes.
I had a partner in crime, quite literally, so good luck.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't miss the Today Show every weekday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific on our streaming channel, Today All Day. To watch, head to today.com/allday or click the link right here.